up worldwide. And today we have the beautiful Miss from Crypto here tonight with us. Today we have Ken Bozak.
Foundation, Rarible, OpenSea, and Charged Particles.
Speaking from a Gen Z's perspective.
So why do these people buy this
collection? I work with an artist out of...
Wait till you see my other outfit. Today we're going to be interviewing a Dogecoin kid, Lisa from Up Worldwide. And today we have the beautiful Miss from Crypto here tonight with us. Today we have Ken Bozak.
Foundation, Rarible, OpenSea, and Charged Particles.
Speaking from a Gen Z's perspective.
So why do these people buy this
collection? I work with an artist out of...
Wait till you see my other outfit.